Here are some of the claims made so far for Grand Theft Auto 6. Part of the game will take place in Vice City. One of the main characters of the game is a female character. That's right, guys. For the first time ever, we're finally getting a female character that's gonna be playable. One of the characters in the game that we play as is a female protagonist. And what that means is that not only we get a female character, but she's the main character of the game, and that's the meaning of protagonist, is that it's the main character. So not only we're getting a female character in GTA 6, but she's the main character of the game. One of the main reasons why GTA 6 is taking forever to release, and this is one of the claims as well, is that Rockstar Games is waiting. They want to wait until the Unreal Engine 5 comes out, and that's the main reason why they had GTA 5 remastered again for the PS5. That's why we're getting another remastered, is because once GTA 5 comes out, that's when the Unreal Engine 5 will come out. So GTA 5 will come out in the second half of 2021. So by the time GTA 5 comes out, it'll be in Unreal Engine 5. So basically, they want to like see how GTA 5 will run on that new engine. So that way, if they see that it's running smooth, they'll start working on GTA 6, because the plan is GTA 6, they want to like make GTA 6 on that new Unreal Engine 5 technology. And they want to make it on that next gen technology. And the PS5 and Xbox Series X is using new technology. And they don't have that technology yet, because the PS5 and the Xbox Series X is not in like full improvements yet. And the full next gen improvements will come out when that Unreal Engine 5 comes out. So they're just waiting for it to come out, and that's when they're gonna start working on GTA 6. So they haven't started development yet, and that's one of the claims. So another claim is that GTA 6 won't come out until 2023. The game will be released in 2023. Alrighty, guys. I hope you guys like this video. What do you guys think about what's being claimed for GTA 6 so far? Let me know in the comment section below. Hope you guys like this video. Comment below. Don't forget to subscribe for more. Turn on notifications. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Also, one more thing I want to say before I end off the video. What do you guys think about GTA 6 having a female protagonist? Do you guys like this idea? Do you guys think the idea is meh? Do you guys think that a female character can't work? Or do you guys, what do you guys think? And if you guys think it's a good idea, what would you think would be the plans on how this female protagonist would work? What do you think the storyline will be for GTA 6? But yeah, guys, that's all I wanted to say. I'll see you guys next time.